Hello, welcome to the third episode of our year 9 physics revision based on some worked examples. And this particular example features electricity. And the diagram you see there is about resistors, two resistors that are joined in series. So that is the first thing to be seen there. Two resistors joined in series. And we're asked to calculate the total resistance of the two resistors. When resistors are joined in series, you add up. And that, obviously, if that is R1 and that is R2, so you're left with 10 plus 15, and that will be 25 ohms. Now, the second part of the question is the circuit was set up as shown in the diagram. The three resistors are identical. You need to take note of the word identical. Identical means that in a series circuit, voltage splits up. And if the resistors are identical, they have to split up equally. So if this is 6 volts, this has to be 2 volt, 2 volt, 2 volt in a series circuit. And if you put a voltmeter here, the reading on that voltmeter is going to be 2 volt. And that is how you do a question like that. Now, the second part of this question, which we should quickly do, is testing our understanding of the current in a series circuit. If you put an ammeter here to measure the current, and you put an ammeter there to measure the current, or you even put another ammeter here to measure the current, because it is a series circuit, A1 should be equal to A2, should be equal to A3. Doesn't matter where you put the ammeter, the current will always be the same. And this is based on the principle that current is the same at any point in a series circuit. Now, it's very important to understand the principle behind every answer, because the questions will not appear the same, but the principle will always remain the same. And that is how you answer a question like this. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your exams.